Hello students, welcome to RS Group of Schools for online classes. This is Naresh Sharma, your English teacher. This class is devoted to class 12. In class 12, today we will discuss a lesson from prose, that is lesson number 4, Homecoming, written by Rabindranath Tagore, who is our Nobel Prize winner. Nobel Prize was given to him in 1913 for Gitanjali. This is a collection of 113 poems. So, it's a very reputed and very famous writer of India. In this lesson, he has discussed a story that is a very pathetic story about a boy who was pathic. Pathik also had his younger brother Makhan. They were living in a village with their mother, and they had lost their father in the childhood days. In the village, they were playing with their friends. Pathik was the leader of his gang of his friends. He was a ringleader, and he used to go nearby the river with his gang for playing games. One day, Pathik thought a plan to trouble someone who had laid a log in the river for turning into mast of the boat. So they thought to shift that log from that place, and they wanted to trouble the man, the owner of the log. All his friends supported his idea. When they started shifting the log from somewhere, his younger brother Makhan, who was very naughty, reached there and he sat on the log. He denied to move from there. When he was not moving away from the log, Pathik, being the ringleader of his gang, ordered his friends to move the log with Makhan. And when they rolled the log with Makhan, Makhan fell from there, and he was somewhat injured also. So, being angry, Makhan ran towards his elder brother Pathik to hit him. He scratched his face, and in spite of hitting him, he returned home weeping bitterly and complained against his elder brother Pathik. When Pathik went home, he was scolded and beaten by his mother, and when his mother was beating him at the same time, from somewhere, his mother's brother, means Pathik's uncle, Vishambharnath, reached. His mother was surprised to see his brother, at that time. He was welcomed and staying for some days in their home. He took Pathik with him to Calcutta, where Vishambhar was living, because she wanted to lessen the burden of his sister, because his sister became widow just after some years from her marriage. So he wanted to help his sister this way. When Pathik reached कलकत्ता विद हिज अंकल, हिज आंट वॉज फीलिंग वेरी अनइजी बिकॉज देयर वॉज नो नीड ऑफ एनी अदर बॉय इन हिज होम. हिज आंट वॉज सेल्फिश एंड नैरो माइंडेड, सो शी डिड नॉट लाइक पथिक, शी डिड नॉट लव हिम. हिज अंकल एडमिटेड हिज नेफ्यू इन द स्कूल वेयर हिज सन्स वर स्टडी. पथिक वॉज वेरी डल इन हिज स्टडीज, सो ऑलवेज ही वॉज स्कोल्डेड बाई टीचर्स. वन डे ही लॉस्ट हिज बुक, हिज आंट एंड टीचर्स स्कोल्डेड हिम वेरी मच एंड ही लॉस्ट हिज फ्रीडम इन कलकत्ता बिकॉज वेन ही वॉज इन विलेज विद हिज फ्रेंड्स ही वॉज वॉन्डरिंग हेयर एंड देयर प्लेइंग गेम्स, बट इन कलकत्ता ही वॉज कन्फाइंड विद इन द रूम विद इन द हाउस ऑफ हिज अंकल. ही वॉज नॉट अलाउड टू गो एनी वेयर फ्रॉम देयर. सो वन डे ही वॉज थिंकिंग वेरी डीपली अबाउट हिज विलेज, अबाउट हिज फ्रेंड्स, अबाउट हिज विलेज एंड ही वॉज फीलिंग वेरी होमसिक एंड ही ऑल्सो रिकॉलिंग हिज मदर. After some time, after some days, he became ill. Because he wanted to go home, and his uncle was saying that when his holidays will come, he will send home. So he tried his best to move from there. One day he escaped from the from Calcutta. And he started moving towards his home. The whole day and whole night, his uncle was troubled to find him, but he was unable to find him. So at last, he had to report the police station for searching him. The police searched out him. When the police found Pathik. He was totally drenched because the whole day and whole night it was raining. And Pathik became ill. His condition was very serious. And at once his mother was called there. When his mother reached Calcutta, reached her brother's home, she found that her son was dead. So the ending of this story is very pathetic because her mother could never understand her son. She had always prejudice about her elder son. She always loved her younger son but not the elder son. She always thought that her elder son was naughty, but it was not right. And this way, at last she could feel her blunder for sending her son with her brother. She lost her son, and this way, the story makes the readers feel very unhappy, very pathetic. This way the story ended here. That's all. Thank you.